If you're coming on grounds, that there's so many different options. Each housing option is different and each community is unique, but everything has their benefits. So where you are, you can definitely find positives with it. I think everything is really placed around you with the dining halls and your RA and your hallmates, so that everything you need is really right there. You're pretty close to central grounds and classes too, as well as the gym, such as the AFC. I live in the Weedon house. We're surrounded by Johnson and Malone, and we're also by the Hereford Residence College, so we're surrounded by other upperclassmen as well. I think most of us have singles, which is really convenient. My hallmates and I all get along, and we all have our space to ourselves. So an advantage of being farther away from central grounds is that you have a very quiet, reclusive area to go to at the end of the day, which I think is really important when you have so much going on between classes and clubs, and sometimes you just want your own space to yourself. There's some trails that aren't too far, and like, it's nice to have the trees and, you know, the nice hill right behind. I like being kind of having my own time. I know that I have a place for me. Being on grounds is more helpful than being off grounds because it's easier to get transportation to where your classes are. Everything is so much closer. Also, the university transit system has buses that come right up to us. You can use the Safe Ride service to get a ride back to your dorm, which I use oftentimes when the buses aren't working anymore. My favorite place in the Johnson, Malone, and Weedon and Hereford area is definitely the Rawan Dining Hall, because I think most people agree it's the best dining hall. They have really good food for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then even after dinner, they have food after hours in the grill. It's also a nice place where people come and hang out. I hear some people playing music in the area. There's an open facility where people sometimes dance and have Zumba. The mailroom is right there too, as well as laundry. So it's really everything that you need in one building. So that's really nice. And then it's also quite nice to have the community. It's not going to be hard for you to find your own community and your own group that you'll be very comfortable and happy with.